Hey guys, it's Chase. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, it might sound like I just woke up, but that is literally because I just did, literally 15 minutes ago. It's because this girl, Taylor Swift, has me up real early, and I'm just like, damn, it's 7 a.m. But it's worth it, because we are getting the Lover music video. I don't want to wake up my parents. I don't want to wake up my family. I don't want to wake up my family members because it is currently 7 a.m. And I'm just like, don't want to get in that mess right now. I have work at 9, so I woke up extra early so I could see this music video, and I am so excited. There's supposed to be special guests. There's supposed to be special people. I'm excited. There's 2 minutes. There is less than 2 minutes, actually. And I don't want to wait any longer, so let's just fast forward until it's ready. Okay, it just got published 19 seconds ago. We are ready. Oh my god, there's an ad. Skip. No, I have to give Taylor Swift the money. Okay, we have to sit through this 55 seconds. Okay, see you in 55 seconds. Calm down. I need to calm down. Mom, I'm a rich man. Mood. Look at her! Where is she? It's 7 a.m. The cat. Her phone case. We better be getting phone cases. Are you okay? No. The tattoo. She was in a trailer. You need to calm down. You've been too loud. Whoa, the price tag. Okay, so it's really trailer trash. Who's this? You need to calm down. Get it. Hannah Hart. Look at you! Chester! You are somebody that we don't know, but you're coming at my friends like I'm Haley. So, are you mad? Well, you could be glad. Sunshine on the street at the parade, but you would rather be in the dark age, just making that sign. Just to take it all night. I need to take all the seats. Look at her hair. You need to calm down. You can't stop. Ellen. She's like, don't step on our crown. Don't step on my gown. The dress. Or the, what she wore. Uh-uh, is that Cardi B? They're all drags. Whoa, drag queen. Screams equality in this video. You're kidding. We guessed it. They made peace. You're the price to my burger. I already signed it. Oh. That was so cute. That was so cute. Guys. Oh. Oh. The ending was everything. With her and Katie. That was everything. And I really thought that she had, like, all the pop stars in that row. And I was like, no way. Like, that's, like... But they were drag queens. That makes it even, like, even cooler. This is so cool. This is, like... Every single video, it's like... Like, oh, you thought I did it in the last video? Like... Taylor! Whoa! Well, guys, I need to just take several seats. The director was probably like, so, Taylor, how many people do you want in your video? She was like, all of them. They were like, probably like, how many surprises do you want in your video? All of them. What do you want in your video? Everything. Like, this is so cool. I loved this. Okay, I need to go edit this, and then I need to go to work. I need to get breakfast at some point, too. Will I be doing all this? I loved this, as always. This is crazy. This is, like, my mind is like, I can't believe Katie and Taylor are finally in it. Like, we called it. We called that for a real one. And, like, Chester, Hannah, RuPaul, like, Ellen, all those people, Haley, whoa, okay. I'll see you guys in the next video, whenever that may be, and I love you. I love you, Taylor, if you're ever watching this. You won't be watching this, but I love you, so. Bye!